in the situation of a flood. Floods can occur suddenly and leave you no place to hide. If caught off guard, your chances of survival in a serious flood are very slim. Therefore, for preparation, you need to practice how to drown alive. It's very easy. Take a deep breath and hold it as long as you can. Find a friend to practice together, because you may give up when you practice alone. Ask your friend to help you. Don't give up and try to hold your breath as long as you can. You may be able to break the world record. As a note, during heavy flooding, not only do you need to hold your breath, you must also swim. While both hands are occupied swimming, it is suggested that you use a tool to help you hold your breath. We suggest using a clothes peg. They are easy to use and will hold your nose tightly shut. Avoid using other tools like file clips, because they are too painful and it's very difficult to release. Find a friend to practice together, because you may give up when you practice alone. Ask your friend to help you. Don't give up. Try to hold your breath as long as you can. You may be able to break the world record.